Now's the time for the unity service. And we have a reading.
True love is always demonstrated by actions, as described in 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 4 through 7. Love is patient and kind. Love does not envy or boast. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things.
The second reading is from the book of Job, chapter 14, verses 7 through 9. At least there is hope for a tree. If it is cut down, it will sprout again. Its new shoots will not fail. Its roots may grow old in the ground, its stump may die in the soil. Yet, at the scent of water, it will put forth shoots like a plant.
Thank you, gentlemen.